Okay, so we made candy bark in the crock pot, and this is one of our favorite easy treats to make. We usually make it festive with Christmas time and Halloween, and now we're doing it for Easter. So we have our yummy Easter M&Ms that we're gonna toss in there. And we also have broken pretzels that we're gonna toss in there. I would actually add in peanuts, but my kiddos don't like peanuts, so we're gonna skip the peanuts on this Easter batch. So we are gonna go ahead and dump in our pretzels and stir those and coat them all in the chocolate. And we are also gonna stir in our Easter M&Ms. I saved some to put on top so that way you can actually see the spring-like colors. I also have Easter sprinkles that we're gonna put on top just to help make them look pretty. We'll show you when we're done. We're just gonna mix and coat. Our chocolate candy bar, and now I'm going to show you how much I love these crock pot liners, because my crock pot would be a hot mess if I did it just by itself. But with the crock pot liner, my crock pot is completely clean, and I get to just take this bag, toss it in the trash, and my crock pot is clean.